Hey guys, what's up? We're going to look at yet another creative way to mount lights on top of the Dotz Tpar system. This time we're going to use an ADJ Event Bar Pro, which is like a bunch of moving heads in one bar. We're going to use the Omega clamp. You don't need any extra hardware for this job. Check it out.
The Dotz Tpar system comes with its own tripod. This is the Event Bar Pro. If you look at the very top, you'll notice it has a little Omega clamp. It's actually designed for like a ceiling mount. If you wanted to mount your event bar on a truss up in the air or something like that, we're going to use it for something slightly different. You may remember in the last video we did, the Dotz Tpar system has these bolts sticking out of the top. They're on a sliding track so you can position them wherever you want. Also has this little thumb bolt, such like a thumb screw. So what we're going to do today is find the center, very center, which is right under the tripod of the Dotz Tpar system. Now once we've found the center, we're going to put the Omega clamp on there, like so. Take our thumb screw, tighten her down all the way. You can see that the little clamps of the Omega clamp kind of hang into the track. When you push them up, you can actually turn them. Now we put our Event Bar Pro upside down right here on the top and line up where the Omega clamp is gonna click in. Simply fasten it. And you're mounted. On the Tpar system, you have two outlets to choose from in the back, one and two. You can actually turn them on and off with this remote control. But let's turn on the Dotz Tpar first. There we go. Now, let's turn on, with the remote control, the event bar. In just a second, you'll see the heads moving. Now see, I can black out the Tpar without interfering with the event bar at all. The event bar does take some time to kind of boot up and move around, so you're not going to get an instantaneous start when you turn it on, but you can indeed turn it on and off. You will, however, get that instantaneous on-off action with the Dotz Tpar. Let's blow off some haze and see what this looks like. So there's just an idea for you. The concept's there. I've had some criticism because I did put a short snippet of this on YouTube from an Instagram video I did. A lot of people said, well, the programs are too hot, they're moving too much. You can DMX these, you can turn the sound sensitivity down, you can put on whatever show mode you want to. This is just conceptual. So if you have any questions, let me know in the comment section. Practice and enjoy.